The right lobe is econormal. There is a moderately hypocoid nodule in the upper ventrolateral part. The nodule has at least one punctate echogenic focus. The borders of the lesion are lobulated. It is worth mentioning that by this harmonic setting, it is not possible to discriminate between deeply hypoechoic and anechoic structures. The intranodular vascularity is increased both on Doppler mode and on microflow imaging. The left lobe is intact and econormal.